Hello and welcome to Big Goggles Reviews. Big Goggles Reviews with me, Terry Kay. I've got a lovely one here. It's got a beautiful, beautiful crown on it that I really want to keep. But the brewery's been one of those that I kind of have been... I've been a bit hit and miss with. They've had a few, like, for instance, that one there, the Batemans Triple XB. Lovely. I really like that one. That's beautiful. But then I've had a few others from Batemans that have been, you know, I've been indifferent about. Let's put it that way. So, this one here. Well, we've got Batemans Gold Medal. It's a gold medal winning beer, limited edition. It says also try a Victory Ale, Dark Lord, Spring Breeze, Summer Swallow, all that business. It says try all those ones. Christmas Rosy Nosy, it says on here, and I found that was very bland. But I'm hoping good things about this. 4.1 ABV gold medal winner. And this is limited summer 2012 edition. Winning brewery. So let's hope for good things. I really, really, really love the crown, which I'm going to show you now. And the beauty of shaving that top off of my BB Barfly is that now when I take the crown off, it doesn't buckle, break, scratch it or anything. Look at that. Isn't that lovely? Beautiful. Right, up there. It's going to go in my collection. I've got, what, 500 plus beer crowns now. I'm going to put them all on the table or something. Show you when I've done it. Right, let's pour that out. Hoping good things. Because I kind of like the Batemans Brewery. You know, I find they're kind of good old honest boys and that, you know. And put a lot of effort into things. But occasionally... there's certain beers of theirs that just don't do it. Now, that for me is a good sign. Then Kaplunkies and Kaplinkies. Thin, little bubbles, big ones, little ones, big ones. You know, for me is a good sign. Because too many brewers nowadays, they see something like that and they'll go, oh, that'll dissipate too quick. Let's stick a load of E405 in there. Glue it all up. Because, look, they've dissipated already. You know, all right, by all means, add a bit of yeast, a bit of wheat. That will hold it a little bit longer, but I'm unbothered. You can see the carbonation's happening. You've only got to look, you can see it happening, look. Nice and gentle and lovely. You still see the beers alive and alive-o and running and bouncing and everything else. Right, you're getting... Funny enough, you're getting something similar to a Shepherd Neame sort of smell. Makes me wonder if they share yeast or something like that. Because Shepherd Neame have got a very kind of that Kent hops, kind of Kent terroir of their hops and their yeast, and that is singular to them. But this has got that Kent hops and Kent yeast sort of smell to it. That's beautiful, though. It's got a lovely smell, nice and clean. Let's have a taste. Oh, I like that. It's got a nice mineral background to it. The water's got a lovely mineral, salty sort of character to it. Which is nice, which the hops and the malts kind of bounce off of that, as if like you've just sprinkled some salt on your dinner. Dinner was boring, just a bit of salt, whoa, up it goes, ping, you're on, you know. And you get that in a lot of beers, when you get that mineral background, sometimes it really brings those hops and malts up. And that's worked on those. It's very clean tasting. This wouldn't be a shock to McLager drinkers. So if you're a McLager drinker, there's one to try. You know, there's one to have a little go at. It's not kind of punching its weight. Pardon me. For me, it's not really punching its weight as a contender for the like, one of them beers that set your pants on fire and that, you know. But it's really nice. It's a good session beer, and it's, what is it, 4.1 ABV. So we're talking 4.1 ABV. It's nice, it's light. It's something you could have with something light, you know. You could have it with anything from salad up to fish and chips sort of things, if you was going to have it with food. And that's nice, yeah. Bingo, go for it. Batemans, gold medal. Biscuity, a little bit bitter. Lovely. Bye.